How deep will Ollie and his friends go on their ocean dive? What will the submarine do when they encounter a gigantic creature? What strange animals lurk in the deepest parts of the ocean? Find out the answers in this episode of Ollie Dinosaur. Plus, see if you can spot Ollie's stuffed animal hidden in this episode.
Ollie Dinosaur!
And friends!
Layers of the ocean.
Hello, Friendosauruses! What a beautiful day for exploration!
We're here at Dino Bay, a great place to have fun and discover the ocean.
That's right. Did you know that the ocean covers more than half the surface of our entire world? And it's very deep, so most of it doesn't even get any sunlight.
Today, we'll be exploring the deepest parts of the ocean in Milo's submarine, called the Pleo.
The only issue is, where's Milo?
Right here, my friends. I've finished making the final preparations for our deep sea dive. Come aboard and let our adventure begin. Today, we will be exploring the five zones of the ocean. Did you know that each of the zones are named depending on how far light travels to it from the surface? As we dive deeper and deeper, we'll encounter animals that are more and more fascinating in order to survive these high-pressure areas of our ocean. To guide us on our journey, I've brought along Milotron. Milotron, commence dive.
Affirmative. Our first destination is the epipelagic zone. This zone is between 0 to 200 meters deep and is also called the sunlight zone.
I see seals, dolphins, sea turtles, coral, and so many fish.
There's so many organisms that live here because it has the most sunlight.
Correct. The sunlight helps plants grow in this zone, and in turn, the plants provide an abundance of food and shelter for all these animals.
Next stop, the mesopelagic zone. This zone is between 200 and 1,000 meters deep and is also called the twilight zone.
1,000 meters? That's taller than the tallest building in the world.
Staggerific! The light is so dim. Because plants need light, that means that no plants can grow here.
We can observe animals such as the lanternfish, jellyfish, and goblin shark in this zone. Swordfish can also dive down here for food.
I thought you said there were no plants down here. What are those?
Those are sea sponges. Sea sponges are not plants, but are animals that don't move. Commencing dive to the bathypelagic zone. This zone is 1,000 to 4,000 meters deep and is also called the midnight zone. It is completely dark in this zone, so some animals generate their own light.
That's very deep. Amazingly, this is how deep the Titanic sank.
Look at these amazing creatures. There's the viperfish, blobfish, and also sea cucumbers.
Don't forget gulper eels.
They're so strange and wonderful. What was that?
Houdini. It appears that we have a visitor. A giant squid.
Oh no! What are we going to do?
Fear not. The giant squid is merely curious and will not harm us once it realizes that we are not food.
It appears to have left now. Onwards to our next destination.
Now approaching the abyssopelagic zone, which is 4,000 to 6,000 meters deep. This zone is also called the lower midnight zone.
The temperatures are close to freezing down here, and it looks like it's mostly ocean floor.
Correct. The abyssopelagic zone is one of the largest environments on planet Earth.
Tyrannamazing! Down here, there are sea pigs, sea spiders, and the famous deep sea anglerfish.
What is the light bulb hanging from its head?
It's mainly used to attract food, kind of like when you go fishing.
Down here, many animals will feed on plankton and also particles that fall from the zones above.
We are now heading to the deepest part of the ocean, the Haddle Pelagic Zone, also known as the Trenches.
This zone is one of the most mysterious and least explored parts of planet Earth.
It feels like we're in an alien world. Look at these creatures.
That's a rat-tail fish. It's blind, so it uses its nose to smell and small barbells to attract food. We also see the Haddle starfish, snailfish, and tube worms.
It looks like the tube worms are keeping warm by living right next to those hydrothermal vents.
Every zone that we learned about today has been so brachiotastic. I never knew there was so much of this planet that we could explore.
It's truly remarkable.
Indeed. But now it's time to return to the surface.
Just in time for lunch.
Did you know that the ocean is so big that most of it doesn't get any sunlight?
But what lives down there if there's no sunlight?
Let's take a dive and find out.
Now commencing dive.
Journey with us from surface waves to ocean floor. Pelagic sunlight zone. First place we'll see
seals, dolphins, and turtles swim wild and free.
And don't forget coral.
Mesopelagic zone is waiting below.
Darkness abounds from lack of sun in this zone.
Jellyfish, goblin, shark, and lanternfish glow.
This is a place no plants can grow.
Continuing descent into next ocean zone.
Bathy pelagic zone is next. Now surrounded
by eels and blobfish, fearsome giant squids.
Watch out!
Onward, there's deep sea anglerfish found in this zone.
Abyssopelagic sea pigs call this home.
Sea spiders too.
Finally, we have reached the deep ocean floor.
Haddle pelagic zone, but what is in store?
You'll see some rat-tail fishes swimming along.
Snail fish and tube worms keeping warm
by growing next to hydrothermal vents.
That was fun, singing about all the ocean zones.
Except for the squid attack. That was kind of scary.
Let's do this dive again.
This song will always be here for that. But for now, it's back to the surface.
Greetings, fellow adventurers. I hope you enjoyed our journey to the bottom of the ocean. It's a place filled with such fantastically fascinating creatures. Our ocean is so enormous that most of it is still barely explored. Do you remember what the five zones of the ocean are? In order from surface to bottom, they are the epipelagic or sunlight zone, the mesopelagic or twilight zone, the bathypelagic or midnight zone, the abyssopelagic or lower midnight zone, and finally, the hadropelagic zone in the deep ocean trenches. Thank you, my friends, for joining us today, and I look forward to our next adventure together.
Thanks for digging into knowledge with this episode of Ollie Dinosaur. Be sure to check out our other videos with more coming soon. And if you like this episode, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Have a stegorific day.